What's up, Georgie? real? Like, really, really? What do you... You're the squad lead, or what? What's your favorite kit? Over there trying to get that top fan badge I see. Yeah, George, we got a anti-lag, and we also got that exhaust burble setting at 5 for the intense burble. Yeah, but I saved it, so it's all good. Nice set of that COVID vaccine, straight Walmart status, all the way to Colorado. So we got a nice, it's weird, it's a box trailer with a soft top, right? You can see it's a soft top. But for whatever reason, there's a refrigeration unit right in the front, so it's crazy. So unrealistic. Protocol right there, you know, just don't worry about that. Yeah, I got one win in Warzone. It was on Plunder. I think you saw that actually on my stats, but since that new update, I had to re-download everything. It was like a massive 20 gigabyte update, so I kind of really have not really stable enough to run that game right about now. I'm interested to get back in it though, down the road for sure. You getting back on Warzone or what? Yeah, they kind of changed a lot. I heard they changed bunkers and added a lot more stuff to it, so it's not how it used to be for sure. One of my buddies, he's a streamer, he actually just won $750 at some Warzone tournament thing that they were doing. I don't keep up to date with all that stuff, but it sounded cool. I like Warzone because it's that, you know, that cross-platform. You actually showed me that cross-platform, which is cool because, you know, not a lot of games are like that, so that's one thing I do appreciate about Warzone, I guess you could say, but I don't appreciate every other day there's like a 2 GB update or something like that, and when you got this limited connectivity that I have right now currently, it takes all, literally a whole day just up to, you know, update everything. Though, man, what is it, Modern Warfare 2, I think it was, Call of Duty, it came out with zombies initially. Oh, no, hold on, yeah, I think we went over this already, but I started playing zombies when it was Modern Warfare 2, and it was just, I wasn't a fan of it, man. I just kept dying and then go all the way buried back to the very beginning. So far, and then one shot to the head, and then you gotta restart all over. Not a fan of that, but I haven't really been open-minded to try out the new one. I hope it's different. I don't know if it is. What do you think? Yeah, man, I'll look into that once I get some better Wi-Fi, like a Wi-Fi, and check that one out. But it's the same though, right? Like when you die, you go to the very beginning, and you gotta restart all over again, or the different kind of gameplay, or what? didn't even. I swear to God, I did not even know there was an ending to zombies. That's nuts. Though, man, it's just crazy. Like, when you die, you go right back to the very beginning, you know, without a, I don't know, I just didn't really like all that. Oh, I see, okay, alright. Yeah, I don't know, like I said, a little more open-minded to it, but if you have any gameplay video, send it to me, man. I'm gonna see it. Absolutely nothing to see here. Nothing. That's how I feel Warzone is, man. Like when I first started playing Warzone, it was like you open a match and you start getting into it, and it takes like 10 minutes for a page to load, but time flies. The next thing you know, you look at the clock, it's like, oh crap. Oh man, I gotta go to a mechanic. What's up, Idalia? Really? What year was it? But was it really like authentic diamond, or was it just branded diamond? I mean, it's still good though, man. 11,000 miles, not bad. What's stopping you from getting it though? All this talk, man, but you ain't nothing. You ain't doing nothing. Would you see this on a Facebook marketplace, or did you see this anywhere else? That blue 335 though, man. That blue 335 I showed you. Did you see the location of that thing, man? It's in San Bernardino, bro. You know exactly where that thing comes from. I forgot the name of their little group thingy, but you know what I'm talking about. You know right dag down well what I'm talking about. I mean, sell the ones you got now, man. Get a little bit of cash out of it. Sunrise. I'm pretty sure that car belonged to that little group at one point in time, if not the whole time, you know. I mean, it was clean though. I mean, the bumper wasn't the standard, you know, M-Tech type bumper. It was different, you know. It definitely looked genuine, but. Is that what it was, a Muse bumper? I don't know, I like those 1M bumpers, bro. These things are pretty sick, bro. Are 1M bumpers still like I think they were like $1,000 just from the bumper cover itself, not including a paint job. Yeah, dude. I'm not sure. I haven't really followed up, but I like on Facebook Marketplace. I've noticed a lot more of those 1M bumpers, you know, on 3 Series, or, you know. So they must have to drop the price, but I don't know, man. Those 7 Series wheels or those X5 Y spokes, I'm still a big fan of those for sure, dude. Those Y spokes are fucking. Sorry, I can't say that here. Those Y spokes are pretty legit, man. I like it. Finished delivering these COVID vaccines, you know. money, you get cash money right now. Alright, brother. Well, go do what you need to do, man. Just hit me up when you get the chance, bud.
Yeah.